catch and release. A lot of hesitation with some of the defensemen getting the puck in the offensive zone and finding that puck, those shooting lanes, and get it on net. So tonight, let's watch him quick to the net with that puck.
He's back up and on the bench and ready to go for the next shift. Approaching the 4-minute mark, deep in the zone, off the shoulder. Elvis unable to control that bouncing puck.
The puck is funneled in that area, and as it is, they just go to work. Great save by Elvis, and you can see he can't find it.
Actually, that was defenseman Wierenski. A centering pass up high, a wrist shot, knocked down in front, rebound, scores. The long reach.
Top to Ekholm first. Impressive play here by Ryan Johansson to stick with this, find it on his backhand. Well, the player in question is right by the Nashville Predators bench.
After the coach's challenge, the play was determined to be offside prior to the goal, therefore we have no goal.
Chalk one up for Dan Singleton.
Johnson across the line. Kent Johnson waiting seconds of the power play. Here's B hanging on, moves in, fires, scores! Power play goal! Deep in Columbus territory, a big hit there, much to the delight of the crowd from Branson, but the long shot. Build some momentum. Blankenberg with a steal, a breakaway, moving in, scores! Johnny, good roll!
But impressive play by the Blue Jackets offensively to try to set up the young kid.
13th career game for Johnson. Now across the line, walking in, scores! The Jackets have tied it up! And there, Justin Danforth walks in and beats Lankinen. It's 3-3.
Gets Lankinen moving with him, then says, forget it, I'm going back.
Predators failed to clear. Voracek hustles to that puck. Less than 90 seconds left. Blankenberg scores!
And then the Blue Jackets find their footing. And from there, it's been all.
Final minute. Goodrow, the empty net, his second, and that will ice it for the Blue Jackets. Nyquist, a non-selfish play, hands it to Goodrow, and the Jackets, 4 unanswered goals here in the third.
Patrick Laine is going to be back in that spot when he's healthy. But Gus Nyquist is just, he gets it all the way around. He's just, but the fight in this team, they just don't go away. Boy, that's a great identity to have.
6 of their first 7 games against playoff teams from a year ago, the Jackets storm from behind, win this one 5.